For these beautiful and thrilling pictures of the future that give us so much to look forward to, heaven and the millennium so soon to come. The Lord gave them to Grandpa and our artists for us to share with the whole world. So please help us to share them with the lost sheep whenever we can. Isn't it always exciting when you know that someone has a special gift or surprise to give you because they love you? Well, someone who loves you very much, Jesus, has the best, most wonderful heavenly surprises waiting for you that you have ever imagined. But before we receive those wonderful rewards, Jesus is going to come back here to earth to take us all to heaven to be with him. He's going to return in the clouds of the sky, and with a mighty voice, he's going to call all of his children from all around the world to come up and meet him in the air. He will rescue all of us from this old world and all of its wars and troubles. Then, Jesus is going to take us to a great big party, the biggest and happiest, most fun and exciting party you have ever been to or imagined. At this great party in heaven, called the Marriage Supper of the Lamb, Jesus is going to reward all of his good children. We will all come and stand before the judgment seat of Christ, as we see in this poster called Rewards in Heaven, where the little boy is standing before the Lord, receiving his reward. Those other children behind him are waiting for their turn to come and stand before Jesus too. Jesus said, "Be faithful unto death, and I will give you a crown of life." And that's what he's giving this boy. A crown of life is like a halo, a shining, glowing crown. How brightly your halo will glow then will have a lot to do with how faithful you are to the Lord now. Through all eternity, folks will see this little boy, and they'll say, "Look at how bright that boy's crown is. He must have really done his best for Jesus." It says in the Bible that God will not forget the good things you do, the things you do out of love, and that he has a great big book that he writes everything down in. So even when you do a nice or kind thing for others, and nobody seems to see or appreciate it, remember, Jesus sees it, and he will remember it. That sparkling, shining stone on the necklace that Jesus is also giving the boy is a special white stone that he promises to give all of his faithful servants. Do you like secrets? Well, in that stone will be a new name, which no man knows except the one who receives it, a secret new name. Do you want a crown and reward from the Lord? Then just be faithful to Jesus. The Bible says that God's children who are faithful and tell others about Jesus and lead them to the Lord will shine in the brightness of the stars forever and ever. Are you doing your best to love Jesus and others? If so, you too will receive from the Lord great rewards in heaven.